Hello, my name is Caitlin with Westcom Dog, and today I'm here with Tux, and we're doing a quick refresher. Now, Tux just got back from his boarding train, and so today we're just doing a quick refresher to make sure that he's still kept all the skills he had learned since he's been gone. Now, what I'm going to do, I got some food right here. Tux, sit. Yes. I'm just treating multiple times to imply that stay. Walk around to reset him. Tux. Sit. Yes. Once again, just treating multiple times. Ow. One more time, tap on the head. Okay. Now we're going to work on his down. Tux. Down. Multiple times, just like we would do for sit. Tap on the head. Okay. We're going to do that again. Tux. Down. Yes. You see, he anticipated what I was going to do. That's perfectly okay. Once again, just treating multiple times. See, he did pop up. I'm going to wait a couple seconds. Okay, now that's definitely something that I see that does need a little bit of work, is that he is popping up quite a bit, and I'm not too much a fan of that. I mean, when we say we want him in a down, we want him to stay in a down until we release him. So that's definitely something to work on. The last thing we're going to do, I'm just going to toss some food, is go to bed. Did you go to bed? I got a mat right here. Just going to toss some food. Tux. Go to bed. Yes. Once again, you saw he did go down, but he did pop up. So I just waited. So again, just treat multiple times. Okay. We're going to do that one more time. I'm not a fan of how that started. So one last time, Tux. Distracted by something. Go to bed. Yes, that was a lot better. Just treating multiple times. Tap on the head. Okay. And that was a really nice start from Tux. You see, he did still retain a lot of the information from his last time here. There's just a few things that we have to fix, specifically the popping up. But for today, really nice job from Tux. Really happy to see that he's kept all of his knowledge and very excited to keep working with him. Good job.